rice, corn, potato, wheat.
Long ago, the four starches lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the
potato
nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four
starches,
could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. 100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar,
a
Wheatbender named Aang. And although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Aang can save the world.